He'd walk her home from school every day. It made him feel good to know that he was there to protect her.
I've learned to lose, you can't afford to.
What I know is this relationship you two have is not sustainable. Sometimes the two people in the universe who aren't meant for each other find each other. It's time to let go.
But that is 100% bullshit.
Manny always made him feel better. And in turn, he made Manny feel better.
Keep talking. Come on, keep fucking talking. Keep talking.
I'll only hurt you if you let me. Call me friend, but keep me closer. And I'll call
you. You're fucking dead to me. Fuck you.
It wasn't the violence that scared her. It was the fact that she knew no matter what he did, she'd still love him. And I could lie, say I like it like that, like it like that. Yeah, I could lie, say I like it like that, like it like
that. I really fucking hate you.
I know.
You're abusive, psychopathic. Most of the time, I really hate the way you make me feel.
Let's
it's not good for us. Go. You know, like, we shouldn't be together.
Let but me let you go.
Because the most insidious symptom of abuse is the inability to admit that what you're enduring is not normal. Not okay.
Like I say, I like it like that, like it like that.
I love you.
I'm sorry I got so angry at you before. I'm sorry. Like it like that.